going straight, or they go to Georgia State, where tuition is handled by some random girl that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted to, so we took it to go, told him don't even play it. And we never talked too much after I blew up, just only hello her, happy belated. And I think I texted her and told her I made it, and that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I texted her and told her I love it, and right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting rich? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's dub, girl, I'm still getting richer. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call. There's albums to drop. There's liquor involved. There's stories to tell. We've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the f*** about my dressing room. Confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you, girl, is it true? You getting money? You think that you witness with you? And I say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. You're right, alright. And we say, hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. You're right, alright. So much for being optimistic. They say love is in the air, so I hold my breath till my face turn purple. Keep a few bad bitches in my circle. Mine saying like ain't no curfew. If you wait, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met. Later that night, after my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her, and so I did. But that was last month, and now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper.